let us study the force on a magnetic dipole in magnetic field. This we can again analyze with the analogy of electric field, where we have discussed that in uniform electric field, when we place a dipole, if there is a uniform electric field, and in it, if we place a dipole, then in a situation when a dipole is placed, where a charge is plus Q and a charge is minus Q, the two charges experience equal and opposite force onto it, and we can see that net force on the dipole is equals to zero. So here, similar to this, we can write that in uniform magnetic field, if we are given with a magnetic induction B, and a short magnetic dipole is placed with one north and south pole placed like this, the north pole experiences a force MB toward right and south experiences a force MB toward left. So here also we can see that in uniform magnetic field, when a short dipole is placed, the net magnetic force acting onto it is zero. And as here the dipole experiences a torque which is given as P cross E. Similar to this, here we can write that magnetic dipole also experiences a torque which is M cross B, where M is the magnetic dipole moment or magnetic moment of the dipole. And in electrostatics, you can recall we have discussed that in non-uniform electric field, force on a dipole along the direction of electric field vector is this force we can write as E dot dE by dr E cap, where E cap gives us the direction of electric field. But it depends, it may be positive or negative depending on whether the electric field is increasing or decreasing. That we already studied. Similar to this, here we can write that in non-uniform magnetic field, net force on a magnetic dipole along the direction of magnetic induction vector is, this can be given as F vector is equals to M dot dV by dr. It is given as B cap, and it can be positive, negative, whether dV by dr is positive or negative, or whether B is increasing or decreasing, based on that we can get. So the relations are exactly similar with the analogy we can write, which we have used in electrostatics. Now we are using it for magnetic dipoles in placed in a uniform or non-uniform magnetic induction.